One question that's been asked during a tumultuous time at Northwestern University is whether the $800 million renovation project at Ryan Field would continue to go forward or perhaps be paused, considering the controversy around the football program, the venue's main tenant. President Michael Schill addressed that in two letters on Thursday night, one to the university and the other to Evanston. In the letters, he said that the university will be moving forward with the project and not pausing it, as some faculty had requested in July. Schill says the university is mindful of what's going on with the athletics program, which includes another internal review from Loretta Lynch. But the school feels it is important to do what they can do to fix Ryan Field as soon as possible, which Schill said in the letter is, quote, in a rapidly decaying condition. The university will make a few changes in hopes of earning community support, including limiting concerts to 6 per year, no longer asking for unlimited Northwestern events up to 10,000 people in the venue, and limiting community-based events at the stadium or in the plaza to 60 a year. After the release of the letters, Evanston's most livable city association, which has been critical of the Ryan Field renovation since the beginning because of its impact on the community, had this statement. Northwestern knows it's losing the battle of public opinion, so they sprung this updated proposal less than a week before the Land Use Commission hearing with their characteristic stealth. Still seeking a radical zoning change and failing to address environmental, financial, and labor concerns with the stadium rebuild, this offer is nothing but a fig leaf in NU's quest to remake entire neighborhoods and disrupt life in Evanston and beyond. You can see more on this story in the story below or WGNTV.com.